What is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another video, but not just any video. A Female Friday video.
I love how excited you get to say
guys,
that.
I love Female Fridays. It's one of my favorite days. It is the day that we bring light to the female band, to the female artist. Today is y'all's day.
I have to ask, do you love Female Friday because you live in a house full of women?
Before
Luca gets
guys,
here.
Guys, I do live in a... I've lived in a girl's world forever until baby boy Luca
gets here.
I'll finally have my boy. Guys, I'm talking... My whole family's girls. Like, there's probably 14 girls and myself. But now that is about to change when baby Luca gets here, which we cannot wait. But, guys... Today, once again, is Female Friday.
Best day of the week.
Best day of the week. We are so excited for this. If you're new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. And if you want to see more of us, like our daily life, go check out our family channel at The Rob Squad. We got some more videos coming for you guys on there as well. So make sure to go check that out. But, babe, tell them what we got today.
All right, guys. So, like I've said before, I posted on the community page. You guys gave me an overwhelming reaction with suggestions. If I don't get to your suggestion today, remember, I have weeks and weeks of suggestions to come because of all the comments you left on that post. But today, I'm taking a suggestion from our subscriber, Miss Dixie.
Shout out to you, Miss Dixie. We appreciate you.
And she suggested that we listen to Annie Lennox, and the song is Sweet Dreams. And the reason, one of the main reasons I picked this song is because underneath her comment, so many people were like, yes, yes, Annie Lennox. There was like a ton of comments that were like hyping Annie up, so I really wanted to listen to her.
So that's what y'all asked for. We got to give the people what they want. Some Annie Lennox. What's the song called?
Sweet Dreams.
Sweet Dreams.
Now, this song is a little bit familiar to me, but I really wanted Jordan to hear it because it's really, really unique and it's really cool. And I've never heard of the group, but I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Eurythmics is the group,
I think. Eurythmics, yeah. Yes. So Eurythmics, Annie Lennox, Dave Stewart. Sweet Dreams are made of this official video. Let's get it, Female Friday. Let's go. I hate to pause this early, but I'm already loving this vibe because like
it's so cool.
I'm talking like she came out like guns blazing straight from the get go.
Yes.
And it's like her vibe, her hair, and you know, everything about this just it's captivating me. It's so cool. I like it so far.
Her voice.
Yes,
also
it's crazy.
Really sweet.
This may be one of the funnest videos that I have seen.
I'm loving it because I'm like, looking at you and I'm like, oh, he's loving this.
This may be one of my favorite, if not my favorite, Female Friday video that we've done. Like, everything about it is just dope. Like, I don't even know what the hell that is. He just broke out and started playing.
So, but it's, the thing is, it's so unique. Everything about it is unique.
Awesome.
Some of them want to abuse you.
Y'all, oh my gosh.
That was probably one of the most fun videos.
That was one of... That... I'm going to live to say that's the best Female Friday video that we've done. You liked it that much. Like, that was absolutely sick. Because like, when it first came on, like, boom, straight from the beginning, she was into it. I'm talking everything from her voice to her swag.
It
to
was
her,
intense.
To her looks, to the beat, to the lyrics. Everything was absolutely nasty. Sweet dreams
you were
are
so
sweet
excited
dreams
right now.
Are made of this. Who am I to disagree? I traveled the world in seven seas.
Everybody is looking
for something. And then she says, someone to use you and someone to get used by you. Like, oh my goodness.
Like, and see, listen, you've listened to it and you already, like, the song is so catchy. Yes. You know what I mean? It's so, so catchy that you
like,
can sit here and
talk to me. I'm shook.
So
hold on, one thing. When it first came on,
he's so
like
happy.
When it first came on, I was like, oh my goodness, this is about to be like a Marilyn Manson type song because she had the bright orange
hair,
she
looked,
and like the
right.
makeup. But that was amazing. Like, shook. I can't say nothing else.
So like I said before, this song was familiar to me. It is a song that I listened to as a child, and I was really excited when I saw it to introduce it to Jordan. Because I remember it being like a really fun song. But listening to it again, it's like that's just a song to me that is timeless. I loved it all over again. And I've never seen the video, but I don't understand the cows. Maybe you guys can enlighten me on that. And everything about it was just so unique and so intense. And
I'm still bopping to it.
I'm sorry if you guys saw my bad dancing the whole time, but that's a song that you can't
guys,
not
that
dance
song
to.
Is going on the phone. I promise y'all. As soon as we get in, I'm going to watch the video again. That's how much I liked that song.
So this is by far your favorite Female Friday that we've done song. Is there anything else that tops it?
Her and Amy Winehouse are close.
Yeah. Amy Winehouse's voice, but everything, I think this song was just like super dynamic and
yes.
like all the instruments that were played. Remember you said the bass, I don't know what it was.
I mean, it sounded like there was keyboard in it. That was absolutely crazy. It was a fun, like, upbeat, but like serious song at the same time.
It was cool.
One of my favorites, but... Guys, it's coming to the end of the video. Again, if you're new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button. Hit the post notification bell so you never miss a video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you for coming back by for another Female Friday video. And it's Friday. Hope you enjoy your day. Make somebody else smile today.
Have a great weekend.
Have a great 4th of July weekend. And we'll see y'all later.